Who knows what evil lurks in the heart of game? The Theshadowsnose.
Hi, I'm the Theshadowsnose, and I'm back with another Plus 4 video. Tonight I'm going to play the game Kis-Kis by Powersoft. And it's a Plus 4 disc only game. Holy shit, where am I? Okay, I'm the guy on the top. And I'm supposedly not allowed to hit the skull. And the game comes with an editor, which is probably one of the reasons that it's disc only. Yeah, and you might already have guessed, I'm not a huge fan of this. Oh shit, I have to get this. It's quite... What? Chavili, Chavili? I have no clue what this means, but... the white text means three lives remaining. Yeah, this is probably another game where I'm quite happy when it's over. I think I can. Whoa! Yeah, there is a bit of a challenge in this game. The main challenge is, or are the unresponsive controls. Yes, I'm not a huge fan of this. Great, another level. What? No clue what happened. That was Kis-Kis on the Commodore Plus 4. I hope you enjoyed this video and thanks for watching.